Hello, everyone. My name is Manpreet Bains, and today I'm going to talk to you about the effects of neural proteins on your microbiome. As you're sitting there, you might be wondering, what exactly is your microbiome? Well, the microbiome is the compilation of all of the bacteria that are present on or inside your body. These bacteria are located in a variety of different places. They're located in the hair on your head, in your ears, in your nose, in your mouth, in your intestines, and even our reproductive organs. When most people think of bacteria, they think of dangerous pathogens that are going to make you sick and infect you. But that's not what the microbiome does. The microbiome is actually essential for life. The microbiome helps us break down nutrients and break down foods that we can't digest ourselves, as well as keep pathogens and dangerous bacteria from gaining a foothold in our bodies. Something really amazing is that for every one human cell that's in your body, there are 10 bacterial cells present. So we're clearly outnumbered. Our lab studies neural proteins. Neural proteins are proteins that are released or secreted by the brain and the rest of the nervous system. These proteins help the brain and the rest of the nervous system communicate with the rest of the body. What we wanted to know is how neural proteins and the microbiome could be connected, and if there was anything that the neural proteins did to the microbiome. So to find this out, we took two groups of mice. The first group on your left is a normal group of mice. Nothing's done to them, they're absolutely normal mice. But on the right, we took a group of mice where we silenced that neural protein. So they didn't express that neural protein. And we collected the microbiome. So the bar graph above these mice shows that microbiome data. Each color in that bar graph shows a different species of bacteria that's present in the mice. And as you can compare, you can see that there's a drastic change between the normal mice and the mice that don't have that neural protein present. And this tells us something very important. What this tells us is that not only do the bacteria around us affect us, but what we do and the state of our nervous system affects the bacteria around us as well. Thank you so much for your time.